When doing kata, embusen, which means direction, and unsoku, which is footworks, are very important. Carefully observe how the feet move. And when practicing, check the relationship with the techniques. Thank you.